Oh, divinity, have mercy. I didn't know I'd be doing my job. Just lay out your... Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, but my prayers are, well, I've... Well, I took you no matter. Lay out your arm. You've no matter. Lay out your arms, then. Thank you. took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arm. Back already, no matter. To it, lay out your arms. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arm. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. Took you, no matter, it's lay out your arms.
I am pleased. Would you like me to hold you? The blessing, would you like?
youth, no matter. It's all about your arms, then. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute? Absurd. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's...
talent for spirit tuning. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh.
Thank you. Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Very well. You are now my... But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Anticipate grievances, young... Ah, is that a scroll? Very well. I'll be sure to incorporate it in... Never lose that inquisit... Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. So, to become a sorcerer, first, now, shall we... Our art draws upon the powers embedded in glimstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glimstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality. While glimstone contains residual life, and thus the vitality of the stars, it should not be forgotten that glimstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein, a fact lost on most sorcerers these days. are. Shall we commence the lesson?